your servant. I appeal to all genuine patriotic Zimbabweans to come together. We work together. No one is more important than the other. All Zimbabweans.
Superficially, change has come, but what can we expect from them? You know, I'm really asking myself, after working together for the past 37 years, what change can they bring? Will our people be happy, or will our expectations be delivered under this new dispensation?
With Zimbabwe used to be the breadbasket of Southern Africa and the whole of Africa, but right now it's in the doldrums of poverty. It's now like just a basket case. So we want all those farms which had been taken to be brought back to those who are able to farm, to do something.